I heard about your talk with Liara. You act so angry, but you really care about us.
I need you functional to destroy the Reapers.
You care about Liara. You like her.
You are intoxicated. A foolish risk given Quarian symbiotic physiology.
And you like me too.
This conversation is over.
Looks familiar.
I've been studying this ship, its crew. There was a Normandy before this one. You died in an attack.
Something like that.
But then you were resurrected to fight the Reapers.
Maybe you and I have a thing or two in common.
But you have something else. The reasons you fight are still alive. The friendships of the people around you. And more. You and the Turian are joined?
You could say that.
I'm not. Your pheromones are. Is this why you wish to continue living? For their affection?
Without that affection, all I have in my life is death. And that's not enough.
Yes.
What about you? I respect your reasons for being here, but I get the feeling there's something more, Javik. What's in here?
It is called the Echo Shard. Passed from soldier to soldier. Prothean to Prothean. Each adds their memories to it.
Like a beacon. How far back does it go?
To a time before the Reapers. It is all that is left of my people.
And you don't want to remember that?
Imagine if everyone you knew was dead. You could not remember their faces, or the color of the sky above your home. The memories were gone, but so was the pain. Would you want to remember that, Commander? Even if it meant watching everyone die again?
If I had something like this, seeing Earth again, whole, with everyone still alive, that would be worth the pain.
Before the Reapers, the stars belonged to us. Civilization flourished. There was the Quasar Fortress of the Tarandi Vale, the ice canals of Judar IV, the palisades of the Verome Angelic. It was magnificent. But then...
What is it?
The Reapers came. Planet by planet we were extinguished. We fought back.
You okay?
I once commanded a ship like this one. A loyal crew with many friends. Was captured. Only I escaped.
What happened to them?
Indoctrinated. The Reapers sent them against me. Year after year, battle after battle, I was hunted by my own people. Every encounter, a reminder of my failure as a soldier.
Sorry. I had no idea.
Until the Battle of the Cronian Nebula. I had only my knife left. I cornered my men and slit their throats one by one. I watched them bleed to death to be certain.
That must have been.
It was the day I understood. War is atrocity committed in the name of survival. It is a lesson I wish I had never learned. The crew seems shocked by the experiments at Sanctuary. They shouldn't be.
Why is that?
Our war lasted for centuries. It provided more time for worse atrocities to be committed. There was a species, the Densurin. They became convinced the Reapers could be placated by sacrificing their own young. The entire planet joined in this ritual. I will spare you the details, but it did not work. They simply made the Reapers' job easier. It was as your elusive man is now. His ambitions are nothing short of madness. Sharpen your knife, Commander. His is a voice that must be silenced, and a throat that must be slit. Subjugating the Reapers will not bring victory. Only their extinction will. Commander.